Okay, so this is a 61 SAS deck that's posted on the Discord. It looks really interesting. Has extremely high gold power, mostly because Deoceles and those two PC creatures, Gladiotus and Pterodactyl, but also some other stuff like the power level on the Sanctum is decent. With the two Gurnions and the Ardent Hero. Has some board control tools like Spirit's Wind, Fangs of Gift of Heart, Mighty Lands, Cleansing Wave. And an auto recorder, so if there's a situation card I can't use, or if, and if I draw one half of Deoceles and I don't want to hold it, I can chuck it and get some value out of that. Fission Broom doesn't really excite me here. There aren't really any enhanced cards here that I might want to double. Looks very interesting deck for 61 SAS, and want to give it a go. See what I can make of it. Oh yeah, the Cyberclone is fantastic. Okay, I'm not gonna play against JS without. Because they're looking for really competitive games, and my first game on a 61 SAS deck is probably not going to be super competitive. I do want to see what it does in FFQ. So just waiting for somebody to show up. I guess I can talk more about the deck. The Anvil component of the deck is front of the Iron. This is okay. Kind of fail. Let's see how it goes. I have the Monument to Strix with Citizen Strix in hand, which is really nice. I don't really have any strong board though, so I think I'm gonna mulligan this because I need something big to put on the board. I don't want to put Risen Governor on the board as a start. I prefer to use it as Amber Control, so if I already have a Sanctum board, play the Governor, and then attack with my board, I get to capture Amber. So this could be a nice hand if I had to, but since I have a Mulligan, I'm going to go in and use it. Okay, here we have a board. So I'm not sure if I want to play the Saurians right now or wait the turn. But if I play another creature, then the closest vanity is gonna exalt my own creature. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and play the Saurians. Also gonna second my hand. Not gonna exalt this. We got one half of Deoceles. The boring half. I haven't looked at all of the deck because this is a situation. Well, Mass Mutation, I feel less inclined to have a look at the deck, so no. It's hard for me to process everything right off the start, so. I'm just gonna play my deck and see how it goes. Professor Terrata could be cool. They might be able to get some redraw from it, but if they use this to draw and they don't kill Professor Terrata, then I'll be able to draw two or one over here. I have it's coming with the Silas, so I can play the Silas whenever I want. That's really neat. Gonna enrage the Raton, I guess. For the soul field. Yeah. That's unfortunate. Means I won't be able to draw with it. Infernus. I only have two creatures here. I do counters, so I guess they're gonna go to. Okay, I can play Sorian. I'll be able to exalt the creature. Play Deucelos. Though it's a bit early for Deucelos. I won't be able to capture any Amber. I think I'm gonna go Sanctum and start the Spirit Sway. Yeah. Okay, I got a Cyberclone. I can dodge the Enchronos. That would be useful. That would be very useful. Doubling Sanctum. I haven't seen the Sanctum yet. Radiant Tooth. That's a bit unfortunate for me. But it looks like they're not playing Air Planning on killing Professor Draco. So maybe I still get value out of that. Or maybe they are. Just play the Gizzlehawks, say that. Thanks to push Pterodactyl. Well, that's really good for us kids, because then they can't push Dursilus. Okay, let's go ahead and push that Enchronos, so we won't have to deal with that in the future. And stun. Ready to draw. Didn't get any lava scars, that's unfortunate, but it's the way it is. Hardened Hero. Cleansing Wave to go to check. I think this is still sort of stun. Okay. I'm gonna stun here. It's coming. I put damage pips on. I think I'll put one out here. Because it would be easier to damage with a smaller creature if I have one. So I didn't exalt it. And play the creature. Choose a creature, what am I choosing for? Play capture all of your homes, Amber deal 5 damage to an creature. Oh, I guess I can kill the tail. Oh wait, it doesn't get damaged from a mutant creature, right? So that won't work, so I guess I'll kill the informer. Something is gonna get enraged. Cyberpunk is enraged. Hardened Hero, too weak. Harvest Time. To purge all mutants. In Furnace to purge my It's Coming after the Silas has already been purged. That's an interesting choice. I think I'm okay with that. I mean, it's not like I have a choice at this point. Time to be under the recorder. I'm gonna discard those cards. They're not just performing right now. I want to dig for better cards in my deck. Both forged, pretty equal board state right now. I have a cleansing wave, so I can do a little bit of bursting here. I'm gonna go Sanctum because I don't know, I have a lot of spells. It's just second to four cards. Slightly worried about the amount of both cards I have. Killing my Bernia. That reduces my cleansing wave, which is unfortunate. I'm still gonna go Sanctum. Now I have creatures on the board that can kill the Holland Hero, which is really, really good. Oh, I also thought I would make Hanks. Can purge the Furnace. Looks like Sanctum turn again. I don't want to get to the situation where they purge even more of my stuff and I am left with a deck that is completely crippled. Steering Grave to Archive and Furnace. How many Furnace did they have? Three. Well, that's gonna be a problem. I really want to purge that in Furnace. I have to wait for them to play it. Need to give them a reason to play it. I'm sure I can do that. Okay, the Alvin Hero suicided, which is good. I don't have to deal with it. Ah, the furnace is coming down, good. Can budge it. Is my release gonna reap too? That does an implosion. And Furnace is dead, so I can't watch it. Oh, that's important. Okay, I guess it's so I'm done. Don't keep my archives. Can kill the Squire Ellis with a damage pip and the 3 damage from here. Which we're getting up to 4, 5 with the Shrieks. That's not enough for a check, so maybe I should play the Grey Viper. I think I should play the Grey Viper. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter where the dashboard goes. Now let's see what I draw. No, oh, just okay. Play the Grey Viper. Use Form to capture another. Got some creature removal. Now my fans of Gizlard are disabled. Oh, they re-enabled it. Oh my, they have a cyber frontier. Oh, this is not good. My fans can't do anything. I see this instruction is purged, so my inventory is offline. Yeah, I think this has just been a really bad matchup. Don't even know if there's a point to cycling, like what am I gonna draw? There's nothing left in my deck. I have to die. is called Fangs. They're going to 7, 8. I can stop them. I'm gonna stop them. Kill those. Then I'll kill. Should I stop them? Yeah, I should stop them. I thought it was an action, but since it's a leap, definitely should stop them. Okay, still sort of win this game, I think. Probably not. The logosin doesn't do much. Well, the Dorado could have done much, but and the Cyberclone, but they're both now, so I don't have them anymore. Oh, they have an awesome good, brilliant. Lithologica. Damage around. Okay. Time to play some more Sorens, I guess. I don't think I can get them off check. Situation is dire. Very, very dire. Okay, I wanna enable my Beware the Eyes. This one is elusive, so I can fight into the Uxo. And then explode this. Hit that, capture, I guess it's the wrong bot, I don't know if that's meaningful. Yeah, I'm starting to build up useless logo slots. I'm expecting some dispersion right now. Soulfield Rebellion, Rip Discard. I'm gonna have to play Lotus Discard now, aren't I? Yep, that's the purge. Purging my removal. I have so much captured ammo on the board. All they need to do is kill my board and then gun them. Gonna take my archives. Yeah. Do I want to draw these? The two damage over. Yeah, no, maybe I don't want those. I want to go ahead and then in my archives. I'm gonna play the opposition research. I'm gonna play this for the pip. I archive the fangs. Draw one, I don't want you. I want to draw by sacred. So I'm gonna play the lithology to discard them. And then draw a card. Got the opposite of the search. Oh, that's my entire deck. Brilliant. Okay. that's everything I have. Okay. Do I cast this? Probably not. Okay. I have my entire deck in my hand. Close all this. There's nothing other than my hand. Bold and obvious. Everything else is virtue. 17 cards have been purged. At harvest time. Standardized testing. Cybertron. They played opposition research. Cyberclon pushed Billion, so it's 5 power, so I can't fang get it off it. They went to 7. I can fang with get it off this. 8. 8 is a problem. I don't think I can stop 8. Capture one on the cover with Ardent Hero. Yeah, no, this game is over. Okay. This was not like a very usual matchup, so I'm gonna go ahead and play another game. This was kind of crazy. I'm gonna pick somebody else. Have another go at this. I can definitely see the potential in this deck. It's just that that game was very bad for me, for a matchup. I have a bunch of Locust cards. Guess I could keep this. I can start with a Munchkin. If the Bulgares is over there, I can Spirit's Way. Yeah, I'll keep this hand. So a Munchkin is on the ball and I can kill something, probably some empty, just play it. Let's see if we can fetch an Utterly Photo. Nope, that's not an Utterly Photo. I'm gonna fight with this in this card. The opposition research. Alright, charge. And discard this in the system. We don't need it. So I'm done coming up. I expect my entire deck not to be purged this time. Control the weak into Logos. I guess this is Yep. Yep, that sounds good. But they didn't do much this turn, so it's not awful. Like they didn't cause significant damage and stuff. Like, it didn't set up a very big turn. I can't get rid of the Ember Amp. But I can still play these two. I'll discard the Curse of Vanity. And I'll discard this creature. I keep the Word of Hide just in case the Ember Amp becomes a center creature and I can nuke it from orbit. Oh, I got a Cyber Claw. That will solve the problem. Oh, there's an Annihilation Chamber. So, deck is gonna get purged again. Wow, this is some really bad matchups. Okay. Time to get rid of that. And again, I don't have a Secundus in my Discord pile to activate my Monument to Shrieks because the thing is getting pushed. Brilliant. Warlord's coming down. I sense a Spirit's Way. Follow. Okay. Hanging in here. Not gonna be easy, but hanging in though. The encounter's ended. Okay, sure. Gonna do some nuking. Boom. Could have played that better, I guess. I damaged with one pip and then this, and then exalted it. Yeah, I could have done that better. Oh well. I'm gonna go ahead and search. Oh, done my discard. Oh, they discarded both with the lethalogical. Well, I'm not gonna hold it. Do they have auto control? Go on. I put one Ember here. Wow, this is another purging game. I can't believe it. The luck I had to have to get up matched to two purging decks. Okay, gonna play devils here, hope they don't kill them. Do you think they will let me forge a key? There's the goal. I have to use the Amber. I can draw some cards with this. Alternate encoder, discount those to Alkaline. Decent dump. Tentacles of Pain to purge my creatures. My Font of the Eye. Yeah, they didn't want me to have Amber Control. Play my creatures. Hope they survive this time. Got a half, do you see this? They probably have quite a bit of amber. Oh my goodness. Deck is so controlling. What do I do? I have to cycle. I have to cycle and find something useful. I need my dear Silas, I think. Do I need those creatures? No. Don't do anything right now. I'm gonna hold my dear Silas. Put a half an oil. They use their gomophone. Oh, that's my dear Silas. Gobna! Getting punched. Who's getting punched? Lieutenant Governor. Make sense? Everything's already stunned. Nothing for you to stun. I need to go to check. So I'm gonna go ahead and play Saurians. I'm gonna nuke nothing from orbit. I'm gonna exalt something. Say this and that. Play this creature. Play the Silas. Kill the headhunter. Remove stuns and check. Okay, put another envoy. Is the ball clear coming? Tell what's coming. With the lash. What does this do? Move one from the assist. This common supply. Deal 2 damage to each enemy creature. Kill the governor. Okay, I'm gonna go Sylvan again. Fight Ape. This has 6 power because of the round table. So I'm gonna fight into it with that. Reap heal. Reap. Then fight. Reap again. Okay. They are on check for third key. And I don't think I have any ammo control. Yep, that was all stunned. Oh, this knight can die. Do I have a way to kill it? Standardized testing is gonna kill it. Standardized testing kills this. It also kills my Deucylus, gives them 3 ammo. That's not good. Spook's Rage, same problem. The Zoologica is not gonna help me. Yeah, no, I don't see an out. Accident. Okay, well, this deck has potential. Like you saw, I saw 2 games with my deck, with this deck. First one was just a horrible matchup, and I still kind of checked my footing. The second one was yet another bad matchup, and I was like very, very close to being back in that game. Deck has potential. If the creatures don't get purged, that would help. This is quite a gem for 61 cents. Yeah, thanks for watching, I guess.